On January 12, 2010, a 7.0 magnitude earthquake devastated the country of Haiti, killing over 200,000 people, leaving them without water, medical care, and power. About 4,000 schools were destroyed, crippling an already inadequate education system.
Oui, la vie changé pour petit moi yo parce que côté hôtel l'école là t'est écrasé. Moi t'ai pensé pas t'a bien l'école encore.
Après tremblement de terre, hein? La vie nous était tellement difficile. Nous pas bien côté pour nous vivre.
Haiti was already in an incredibly difficult situation, and having lived here for most of the last 20 years, I've lived through difficult times, and the poverty is extreme. Then when the earthquake struck, it set the country back decades. The devastation was incredible. The buildings, the rubble, the lives that were lost. They estimate 4,000 schools were destroyed by the earthquake. 5 of our partner schools were destroyed by the earthquake.
So we see the mission of Haiti Partners as helping Haitians change Haiti through education. So we're not going to change the country. These kids are going to change the country. And so we get to be this small part of helping them get there and helping them have more tools to make that difference.
Briggs and Stratton, a global engines and power products company with corporate offices in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, responded.
The first thing that went through the mind of our company is, how can we help? Like many other disasters that have happened in the past, my phone immediately started ringing. Phone calls were coming in from employees, from community members saying, what's Briggs and Stratton going to do to help? We didn't hesitate for a moment. We make power. Power is what we do. Power is what they needed. There was very little thought that went into it because it was our culture to do the right thing and to get power down to the folks in Haiti that needed it so desperately.
240 portable generators were loaded at the Briggs and Stratton manufacturing facility and shipped to Haiti. Laura Tim and her co-workers then teamed up with Haiti Partners to address the power needs of several Haitian schools that had been rebuilt.
For Haiti Partners, partnership is everything. So in order for us to be able to help a school like this, we need people, we need individuals, we need companies like Briggs & Stratton who have resources, who have products that can help this school function better.
If we don't have the partners, we don't have the school.
Elkoa était vraiment utile nous parce que nous avons besoin ni pour nous monter de l'eau. Et de l'eau est vraiment utile. Et puis l'utile nous tout pour nous faire animation avec Timonio. Quelquefois, elle a besoin de jouer avec eux.
The immediate impact was incredible. The power grid was so desperately challenged with the earthquake in Haiti, and getting power down there so folks could have electricity, so they could power refrigerators that carry vaccines, medical equipment, to get some schools that needed to get up and running so the kids could get back to some kind of normalcy. So the impact was immediate.
Now, 2 years later, the recovery is slow, but very much underway. This rebirth is evident in not only the construction at hand, but also in the smiles of children as their parents prepare them in the morning to return to schools that are newly reopened and an education that is so crucial to their future.
Bon, education is important en pile parce que sans education, pas gain la vie.
Un lycée mère m'a travail et elle m'a fait bonne en l'école.
Oui, éducation est importante dans la vie de chaque monde. Et oui, je pense que l'éducation, c'est la clé de la vie.
La rue, mais demain, c'est de faire carrière des parents.
To me, the most exciting thing is to see teachers more alive and making change, the kids more alive and making change. So the structures are important, the infrastructure is important, but of course the people are what's most important. So to get to see that is what's really encouraging.
The people's will is strong. The cause is just. The goal? Empower Haitians to create a better, brighter future. And it all starts with the education of its youth.
Kids' education is everything. Haiti Partners is helping Haitians change Haiti through education. The future of this country is in their hands.
We've been partnering with nonprofit organizations and helping folks for over 103 years, and our impact has been great, so one company can make a true difference.
At Briggs & Stratton, we make products that make life easier and better for people. Whether it's mowing their lawns, grooming their yards, or removing snow, most of us take these things for granted. Sometimes the need is much bigger and unexpected, and we can help in those times. Everyone at Briggs & Stratton is humbled that we can play a role in providing power to help in their people in their struggle to recover.
All around the world, people face adversity and challenge to keep their foothold. Yet the resolve to move forward and make things stronger is within us all. Briggs & Stratton, powering communities around the world. To learn more, visit BriggsandStratton.com. To start partnering for change, visit HaitiPartners.org.